I'd like to make it clear, these are not lyrics up here. At one time, I used to have affirmations. You deserve that place on stage. You're worth something. Let your inner child breathe and be open. So, but they didn't work for me. Two airy fairies didn't keep me grounded. So now I have things to say, look at you, you fucking cunt. Who the fuck do you think you are? How did you get up there? And I find that keeps me quite grounded. But it's the little things, George, that really happen. Like, I enjoy other people's discomfort. This stage is quite a deep stage, more like a dance stage in a way. Sadler's Wells, that's a deep stage. Oh, very deep. Just, that's my real passion. I don't really like football, I like contemporary dance. More of that later. But you're not happy with the deep stage. No riser in the deep stage. Drummer tucked away almost backstage. But for me, it works, George. I'm comfortable with this. Yeah, I feel like I can really do what I've got to do. You know. Anyway, let's crack on. So Mark Leighton Bennett on drums. He's great, he's a good lad, great drummer. He's puts a lot of work in keeping my thing on the ropes a bit. And all I do is snipe at him tirelessly on stage. It's fucking unfair. But then again, I'm a narcissist. That's what I do, George. Get a nice character like that and then get onto it. Makes me feel better about myself. At least temporarily. Anyway, right, silence. Here we go. Now is the winter of our discontent. Made glorious summer by this son of York. And all the clouds that lured upon our house. In the deep bosom of the ocean buried. Now are our brows bound with victorious reefs. Our bruised arms hung up for monuments. Our stern alarums changed to merry meetings. Our dreadful marches to delightful measures. Grim visaged war hath smoothed his wrinkled front. And now, instead of mounting barked steeds to fright the souls of fearful adversaries, he capers nimbly in a lady's chamber to the lascivious pleasing of the lute. But I, this am not shaped for sportive tricks, nor made to court an amorous looking glass. That means I'm an ugly cunt, chummy. Just in terms of the text, not in real life, because it's just theatre. But that's what it means. So he knows. I like the band to be in it. Anyway. Nor made to court an amorous looking glass. I, this am rudely stamped and want love's majesty to strut before a wanton ambling nymph. I doesn't curtail that this fair proportion, cheated a feature by dissembling nature, deformed, unfinished, sent before my time into this breathing world scarce half made up, and that so lamely and unfashionable. The dog bark at me as I pass them by. I drive to the forest in a Japanese car. The smell of rubber on country tar. Hindsight done me no good standing naked in this back of the woods. The cassette played. Poptones.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bloody hell.
Hello.
Thank you.
Martin Chung, Chung on guitar. Mark Brayton, Bennett on drums. One and only John Klein.